Paul from Steering Wheel Restoration. Here we have a Pierce Arrow lorry steering wheel. I think this was American manufactured originally. Pierce Arrow dates from the mid-teens, 1914-15 or so I guess. And we've put a new rim on this and recovered the spokes.